Prince of Koopas here with part 46 of Let's Play Paper Mario Badger Swing. Gonna be Gossy Gulch. This is the back gate to Bruce Mansion. As far as I can tell, it's the edge of Gossy Gulch. Tobola's castle's up on the hill. It's amazing how Seaman changed from forest to gulch so quickly.
Go ahead, open it.
Now it's daylight.
So Mario, we're on our way. Are you scared?
There's a windmill. His veins are turning really slowly. Samus turning sort of lonely. Enemy! New enemy! Identify! It's a Hyper Paragoomba! Hyper Paragoombas are Hyper Goombas with wings! What the hell's Hyper Goomba? Pathetic! Summons charge their power before attacking! A charge attack will take away 8 HP! So watch out when they start to glow! And this youth can become transparent! Except for that, they're no different than normal Paragoombas, it's just a jump attack to defeat them! Okay. It's a Hyper Goomba. Hyper Goombas are crazy, uncivilized Goombas living in Gossy Gulch compared to the ones at Goomba Path, which are kind of cool. And, you know, Goomba Village, because we're the good Goombas and Goomba Path are the bad Goombas. These guys are just the ugly Goombas. Some of the stars are power for attacking. Ouch. Yeah, I don't feel like it. Screw you. Only 2 star points? Are we really that over-leveled? We should just grind on those Dark Koopas. Hey, hey! Don't make me go outside your field of vision. Hey! These guys are easy. Until there's like multiple of them charging at once, then they're kind of creepy and scary, and I don't want to use bow because I suck at control stick mashing. Yo, stop. So we're gonna Deus Ex Machina ourselves out of this situation. Doesn't matter. Can't do shit. We did it. We're gonna level up next battle. That's it.
Oh, Lady Bo, what a surprise seeing you. You know your ladyship, you really shouldn't come around here. It's dangerous. Tobola could come here any time. I know. I came here to teach that Tobola a lesson. Bring him on. When was the last time he came through here?
Why, just yesterday, lady. It was horrible. He ain't Herbert! Oh, it was gruesome! before her habit. It was so dark and depressing. What a terrific move!
Oh no!
Not Herbert!
Oh, terrible Herbert. He must be stopped!
Listen, everyone, don't fear. We're on our way to defeat terrible Herbert once and for all. That monster is in his blast poo meal. Oh, lady, your bravery is inspiring, but you know he's called the invincible Tubba Blubba. Please be careful, okay? Somebody told me the house is dilapidated. It means currently deserted. Sounds like this place. Goomba said Boo's love this sort of place. It's Boo lives here in Gussie Gulch. It's in love with Bo. In Casey Bo, his life is complete. It's a Boo lives here in Gussie Gulch. Have you ever looked closely at Boo's? I think they're really charming faces. It's like other creatures. Some are cute, some are just aren't. Which is which, though? Buddy, maybe if you walk slowly and stealthily by moving the control stick a little bit, you can stick me to walk quietly before you can sleep and anything. Yeah, I can't, but run like that. It's foolish and Gussie Gulch. No, moose can't be attacked or invisible. Is that convenient? The control appears to disappear until it goes clear again. That's the only danger to take by surprise. You gotta watch out when you fight Hyper Goombas. They charge up their attack power and then unleash it. Best thing to do when they get charged up is to get out of sight with Lady Bo. It's a foolish and Gussie Gulch. The sun is totally barren. I wonder if Boo's fine to eat around these parts. Oh yeah, there it goes. I guess I don't need any eat anything. I had a friend who escaped from Dobolo's castle the other day and he said,
the key to solving the secret is inside the innermost room. Pay attention to both the heart and body, and all.
Then, just as he was finishing, Tubba Blubba ate him. I wonder what the rest of the message was. Today's message was a save. Boo lives in Gussie Gulch. Consider this. Is this place lonely because Boos made their home here? Or do Boos live here because the place is lonely? That rail's gonna keep me up all night. Oh, hello, Boo, I guess. Whatever. Sorry, I had a weird dream last night. Stream voice said, sometime you must turn and run away. You must run and run till you reach the tower to Spring Veins. Something like that. Anyway, what could it mean? It's Boo lives in Gussie Gulch. Boo's living in this wasted land and scare people. Let's take scare trips or force for fun. Must be fun having nothing to do except scare people. My friend escaped from Tubba Blubba's castle. Means that Tubba Blubba acts incredibly important like that she's bed. Wonder what could be? Hello there, you're going out to be Tubba Blubba, right? Yeah, get revenge! You'll never eat Narcos! Never! Especially not.
Oh no! Tubba Blubba's coming! My way! Baby Boo, you have to hide Mario!
You switch with me! Mario will have to hide! Use my power, melee! Oh. Everything's cool, lady. He can't see you. Nope, there's no way to look. I can see you right now. Hey.
Ah!
Look, Yami. It tastes like a Dyra.
It's Glutko.
Real tangy, but good. Perhaps just one more. Wow.
Stanley! Oh, the horror of it all.
Stop being a douche. As the Boo lives in Gussie Gulch, don't you think Boos are expressive faces? Let's do special face exercise to stress them so much. My face muscle hurt.
Stanley, no. Why you two?
Stanley! He ate Sammy! I can't believe I just saw Sammy get eaten! I'm gonna be sick! Oh, cruel destiny! Yeah, do you guys know about Sammy? I don't know. Yeah, you guys don't know. See, news is not spread across the screen. News here does not spread to there. Okay? And we're gonna save, and poor Sammy, he got killed. Or eaten and digested. By Glutko! AKA Tubba. Join Planet Koopa. Yeah, it's sponsored by us. I have my own board there, because I'm the main admin.